forest doll. It was good.
Thank you. you got is strike the tempo. We are moving on. Cairo in five. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. My name is Kevin, and I am the assistant director. Now, this director shoots a lot of the stunts and actions that you're going to see in movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark, and today we're going to show you how stunt work on the second unit is created. Hey, boss.
Yes.
Sorry to interrupt, but may I borrow Ryan?
Yeah, we do have a lot more to shoot. I think he's good. 3 minutes? 2 minutes.
Folks, will you please welcome to the set Harrison Ford's stunt double. This is Ryan!
Hey, everybody!
Hey, you did an amazing job in that first scene. Sorry about the builder not going, but you know what? We got a couple more shoots later on. Hopefully we'll get that in.
Yeah.
But I just thought you could take a moment, because there's a lot that goes into this,
absolutely,
right?
Yes.
So why don't you tell everybody how you do it?
Oh. I'm clearly making this up as I go.
Well, actually, that's true, but aren't you the least bit scared?
I have to be crazy not to be scared. As you know, Kevin, every stunt we do here, there is a certain amount of risk and danger involved.
Hey,
couldn't trust this stunt team watching my back. I never would have tried it. It's all about teamwork.
All about it. Speaking of teamwork, Luke is making their way to the set. The Epic Stunt Team! Now, come on, keep that applause going for Dylan, Travis, RT, Alex, Victor, Kyle, Spencer, Carlos, Big Zach, and doubly for Karen Allen, playing the role of Marion Ravenwood, and quite frankly, one of the best in the business. Please welcome to the set, Diana!
Hey,
we are so proud of the team that we have assembled. They are an amazing group of stunt professionals who are the true stars that will bring our version of Cairo to life for you today. Quite frankly, I can't wait for you to see them in action. Once again, let's hear it for the Epic Stunt Team! Whee! Now, every person you see on set today is a skilled professional trained in their craft to embody the role they play in this dynamic scene we're getting ready to shoot for you today. From heroes to villains, these actors step into the story the moment the cameras roll. And now it is your turn, once again, to step further on into that story. So we're bringing back our casting director, Mark. Take it away, Mark.
Thank you very much, Kevin. Hey, everyone. You sounded fantastic in scene one. Thank you very much. Now, if you haven't met me already, my name is Mark. I am the casting director for today's shoot. My job is to cast all of you as our background voices. Now, background is very important for any shoot because you are going to help bring our scenes to life. We have two more scenes to shoot. All right? Now, I can't do it by myself. We need help from our sound department. That's where Jeremy comes in. Jeremy, are you ready? Okay, we've got microphones located around the set. So, we're gonna have a lot of action on set. We're gonna need a lot of reaction from all of you. Let's talk about what we're about to shoot. Scene two and scene three. Scene two is our Cairo marketplace. As you can see, our stunt team, they're about to lay down the pads or the mats. That's because we're about to have a big mat fight. This is where Indy and Marion get in a little bit of trouble, and they've got to get out of trouble. Now, this will be the first time you will see Indiana Jones unfurl his trusty bullwhip, okay? So there's going to be a lot of action, like I said, a lot of reaction from all of you. So we need to check the sound levels. We want you to react to the stunts you're seeing. So this time, when I say action, I want you to cheer and applaud like you just saw an amazing stunt, and you want more action, okay? Jeremy, are we ready? It's about to get loud. All right. Remember, when I say action, like you just saw an amazing stunt and you want even more. Here we go. Action! And cut. Well done. Jeremy, they were loud and we get it. We got it. Beautiful. Okay. Now, let's see. There's going to be some funny scenes in here, okay? What we call gags. So the stunts, especially in Indiana Jones, they're a little bit funny. So, when I say action, I want you to give me a nice, hearty belly laugh. Here we go. Action! Cut! It was good. But now, I want you to dig deep. It's almost Halloween. I want you to give me either a witch cackle or a deep villain laugh. Whichever you choose, it's up to you. But I want villain. Here we go. Action! Ooh, some of those are terrifying. I like it. Jeremy, did we get that? Perfect. Finally, I want you all to pretend that you are standing on trapdoors. But this time, When I say action, I want you to throw your arms in the air, and I want you to scream like you're falling into a pit of snakes, scorpions, spiders, and candy corn. Yeah, I know, I hate candy corn too. Here we go, and action! And cut! Nicely done. Some of you really hate candy corn. All right, well done, Jeremy. We got everything? Beautiful. All right, I'm gonna send it back over to you, Kevin. Mark, we're ready.
Did an amazing job. Thank you so much. So did all of you. Now it's time for you to meet my boss. Hey, boss.
Yes.
Hey, bar you, please.
Yes, you're right there. Okay. Yes, I'll keep that in mind, guys.
Folks, please welcome to the set the director as well as the stunt coordinator on the second unit. This is Trudy.
Hello, everyone. Look at this crowd, Kevin. Thank you. All right, well, we do have a lot of exciting stunts to show you here today. And you know what I love about working on an Indiana Jones film is that most of the stunts are shot live. So it's thrilling, it's dangerous, and I think you'll all agree that it does look really great on camera. So, camera shots. Let's go over those.
Okay, so both cameras A and B are shooting wide as you requested.
Good.
Camera B will dolly left to right to follow the action. Camera A is on the crane that's going to shoot at 36 frames per second instead of 24, giving you a nice slow motion effect for the high fall and the whip routine.
Yep.
Going back to the truck during the kidnap sequence, did you want a tighter shot?
Yeah, I really do. Let's tighten it up, make it a three-quarter shot, Kev.
Yes, ma'am.
Nice. Love it. Woo! Pop, I like the sound of that. Hey, what do you think of the changes that I made to the whip routine?
Love those changes, boss.
You love them?
Great leg wrap, yeah.
All right, let's try them out.
You got it.
Good, I love that. Okay. Hey, Zach. Hey, top of the scene. I need you to drive that truck around and make sure you hit your mark over here, okay?
You got it, boss.
Love it. Thank you so much. Okay, you two, let's go ahead and review. Diana, Ryan, top of the scene. You entered from behind the clothes rack into the marketplace, and you already know that, but the fun is going to begin from there. Are we ready for that?
You got it, boss.
Ready. I love this. Awesome. All right, hit your marks. Be safe. And Kev, let's lock it down, please.
Locking it down. Final places, please. Indy and Marion are ready. Thank you. Stunt team, are you ready? Thank you. Cameras ready.
Cameras are ready. Quiet on the set.
Quiet, please.
Roll cameras.
Rolling. Speed.
On the sticks, 124 actual power encounter, take one, Mark.
Playback, background.
Action.
Where are you going?
Stop!
Look!
Great job. All right, let's check the gate, make sure we got that shot. Now, as you can see, working with explosives can be dangerous.